You think that's fine increased retention?
Yeah.
I agree. So you saw the family. We're going to top simplification with exciting transformations in our quest for personalization and give people another opportunity to save and celebrate. Announcing USANA's initial order reward. All personalized initial orders of any size or any product combination will now earn a 10% initial order reward on the product value. I repeat, all personalized initial orders earn a 10% initial order reward. This applies to new distributors or preferred customers, regardless of the combination of products or initial order size. Here's how it works. If you're a new distributor for preferred customers, initial order includes $280 worth of products, they earn a $28 initial order reward.
Wow.
If they have $240 worth of products, initial order reward is $64. Right from the start, you save. And that's great, but there's something else. Remember AutoOrder? The weekend computer process order that starts your week? Here's where the biggest gains in your business are going to come from. The increased retention and even more successful teammates. Distributors or preferred customers receive half of their initial order reward on each of their next two AutoOrders. For example, a new distributor in the U.S. joins USANA and places a personalized initial order with 500 points of product for $640 at preferred pricing. They also receive $329 worth of event passes, as well as 10 cycles of the Ink Maximizer worth $200. Same as they would for reaching the 500 point threshold with an entrepreneur pack. In addition, he or she also earns a $64 initial order reward. Now let's say that the distributor has an auto order, products worth 240 points, through $240 at preferred pricing, and 200 points to keep multiple business centers open. Half of the initial order reward of $30 now brings the price of the distributor's first two auto orders down to $208 for 200 points. The new distributor saves the start with preferred pricing, gets increased value in a personalized order. At 250 and 500 point levels, they receive extra giveaways, and now they have even more motivation to stay on AutoOrder to receive their full initial order reward. Will this help you attract new people, provide them with personalized value, yeah, keep them on AutoOrder during those first 90 days? Simplified terms, preferred pricing, giveaways, and now an initial order reward. Yet another way USANA is offering everyone your health, your life, your way. This is good, but I don't feel like we have fully done all we can yet. You think we can top that? So how do we reward people beyond the first 90 days? This is still causing me to toss and turn a little bit. I'm wondering, are we really retaining as many families as we can for a lifetime? All of us would agree, having more lifetime customers would be awesome. Oh, what? Both Mike and John canceled their auto orders? I remember Mike mentioning that he felt overstocked because he wasn't in the habit of taking his products every day. Me? I love opening my bottles morning and night. Very zen.
Oh. Well, if I help you customize a My Health pack on AutoOrder, then Mike probably would have been more consistent. We all know that's the best way to keep on keeping on with the product.
John. Definitely not used to taking care of his health. He's not used to buying premium nutrition products. But he's definitely got to stay on them long enough to see a difference. And new people need to earn that first check right away to keep them motivated. Oh, if only Mike and John had both made it through those crucial first 90 days, building new habits, oh, cross-training, other side. Then they would have achieved success in
building a family business. Woo! Cross-check this
other side. Bottom line, some people just need a little investment. A little motivation to stay on auto order. Oh, well. I guess I'll just have to find someone new to enroll. Replace Mike and John's volume. Hey, is this Eugene? It's Ray, Raymond. We were in sixth grade together. How you been? Remember the reasons why people leave after 90 days? They're the same reasons auto orders get canceled. So what can we do to retain people longer? How can we keep them engaged so they have time to experience the products and develop the entrepreneurial skills needed to succeed? When you look at any kind of business, customer research indicates that people love deals. They also want to be rewarded for loyalty. So the more you save, the more you buy. Right, ladies?
Yeah.
Well, we have already announced that all USANA sales for preferred distributors and preferred customers are at our lowest price, preferred price. Enrollment packs, personalized initial orders, regular orders, and auto orders are included in this lowest price. So our options are a bit limited. But the fact remains, we need to incentivize people to stay longer and form good habits. Our numbers show that consistent auto orders are one of the most important indicators of retention. Auto orders are the life of our business. It's awesome to start your week by seeing your report run with most of your team's volume already in the bank from a weekend auto order run. And when you consider the effort it takes to enroll a new person, the return on investment is so much higher to keep someone rather than find someone new. So what do you think? We're giving an even greater savings to those on auto order?
Yeah.
I agree. All right. Why don't we give a 5% discount on auto orders in addition to our already low preferred price? Would that help? That's not good enough? All right. 5% is good, but I'm feeling really generous, so let's make it twice as good. I'm happy to announce that auto order discount, 10% off the preferred price on all auto orders. This is something else to celebrate, Masada. That's right. Auto orders will receive 10% savings off of the preferred pricing. More savings to transform your business. Remember the initial order reward sample? Here's something amazing. Looking at those first 90 days when our new people are most vulnerable, take a look at what 90 days looks like now. If you recall that first personalized initial order, the $64 initial order reward on the first two auto orders. Throw in the 10% auto order discount on a $240 auto order and watch it come to life. Now there's an additional savings of $24. Subtract that from $240 and see that the ongoing auto order price is $216. But during those first 90 days of the first two auto orders, there's another $32 to subtract that from each call. That now brings the total product price to $184 for a 1-point order. Imagine $56 savings on the first two auto orders and another $24 in ongoing auto order savings.
Pag binili mo siya ng Monday.
Pag binili mo ng Monday.
Meron pang
additional
less
mas mura. Auto order discount. Everyone can save big. What do you think? Are you excited? Yes. Yeah. Let's change the business. There's no way we can top that. Well, I told you I have some serious sleep issues. Even after coming up with some great ideas to generate more interest in USANA
and increase retention, the
company
is turning and getting a little more frantic.
30 minutes.
There's opportunity for everyone to save, but there's something else we need to do.
Pero wala wala pa. Pero wala siyang kinalaman sa ikon sa kalidus ko. Ed Miguel.
Hello,
hi, Ada. It's me, Mons, Raymond. We've met a couple times. I'm not sure you remember me, but I'm on your team. It's awesome, by the way.
You say your name is Ray. Raymond. M-O-N-D.
Yes. Anyway, I've set up this big meeting next week. 100 potential new business partners in attendance. And I need someone to motivate them, you know, to get them energized about our business. I mean, you're so good at it. Could you come and tell them your story? I see big life changes ahead for these people.
Well, honey, I appreciate the invite, but the next week is so busy for me, sweetie. And I should tell you, dearie, I just looked you up on ELM, and I see that you're in a leg that is already back.
That's it? Once you max, there's nothing left for me?
Oh, I'm so sorry, Ray, but I need to be focusing on other legs right now. We maxed at 5,000 points a leg, and you know once it's done.
But Ada, I just wish that it helped you to help me bring in these lifetime customers.
Well, good luck, Ray. I'm on to teach my kickboxing class now. Maybe I can help out.
Dapat nang bumili tayo ng stock sa NYSE. Spike yun eh.
Is it Spike Hangout?
Ay, ganun ba yun?
Is it Spike Hangout?
Hey, man.
Now, we know none of our leaders would not help their team. But it's not fair to put them in that spot. When leaders are building to 5,000 on their small site, any volume over that is not rewarded. The beauty of the USANA binary compensation plan is that it allows you to create depth. Depth equals residual income. Income that will last for generations. Today we have made strides for people to save with the initial order reward. We've also rewarded all of you with 10% savings on all of your auto orders. You saw leaders and future leaders. It's time to change what you can earn for building a legacy. You should be rewarded for building debt and help your team create more lifetime customers on auto orders. So we want to do something else. We want to raise your earning potential.
Pero may ano,
pero
over.
Pasa point ba yun? So I'd say your earning potential should be a tad more exciting, don't you think?
Yeah!
We are going to reward leaders for debt, not just in the future with residual income, but now in your check while you're building your business. We have emphasized the importance of auto orders. Let's reward leaders for creating auto orders and lifetime customers. For years, a max business center paid 1,000 commission volume points. Ready to celebrate?
Yeah.
I want to give you a raise. A raise that is not 3%, not 10%. Who thinks we can top this? All the way up. It's time to up the ante. I'm happy to announce that we are going to reward you for a solid business center, max on orders, with a 25% raise. That's right. And solid. A benefit to your bank account and your legacy. An auto order max business center is any business center that's max guinea week after auto order.
250 na yung ano, yung ano, pwede. Boto yun.
Leaders will be rewarded for helping our team grow beyond.
Auto order.
Those who thought can't help this, look at what's in place. Simple ways to connect and reward new people, especially during their first 90 days. There's a reward for staying on auto order. And leaders, now that rewards to you as well, for creating auto orders and a deep legacy business. We've announced some remarkable transformations to make us the premier personalized nutrition company in the world.
Maybe
deal.
No.
Maybe deal.
Still feeling like we have. You might have to stop it. Seeing all the time piles down there, keep in mind me last year was pretty big. I would really like to get some good sleep tonight. Is that okay with you?
I'm shopping now.
I'm still thinking there's something still nagging me. Yeah, this has kept me up tossing and turning. Mind if I tell you about it?
Yeah!
No, I don't mind.
I've learned a lot about this business. And sure, giving people the ability to save and earn is critical. But isn't there something more? I believe that we'll work for money, but we'll die for recognition.
All right, Jessica. Now that you've started building your business, it's time to talk about rank advancement. That way, you'll get the recognition you deserve for being a success. So, here's the handy-dandy income chart, all right, and you can see the first rank is when you get at least 250 points on both sides of your business center one. Okay, that's only the sharer level. You don't want to be that. Sharers only get an 8% commission. Instead, you want to find a way to jump to here, okay? Believer, you get paid 10%. Remember, bigger is better.
Yes, true. Paying is bigger than eight.
Yes. And then when you get to here, with 2,000 on both sides of your business center one, you become an achiever.
This all seems to be about business center one, but I have two other business centers. So do I rank advance on those?
Those don't really help you until after you go gold. You'll get there someday.
Okay.
For instance, if you want to get to Ruby, you need to max two business centers for four consecutive weeks.
Okay.
Here's what you do. Build three sides like this. And that way you get to Ruby faster.
But I thought that building four legs was the best way to maximize the complex.
Oh, sure, definitely. That's only if you want to make more money. We're talking about recognition. Advancement. This is the way you get to advance rank to Ruby faster.
So advance in rank, but have a business that's not as strong?
Crazy, huh?
Yeah.
Why do we have to sacrifice earnings as we pursue recognition? Why can't we do both? We can do both. Make money and gain recognition at the same time. There have been so many times, I've lost count actually, that I've sat at a event out in the audience and watched our leaders parade across the stage after hearing this.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage our Ruby directors. These leaders have maximized two business centers for four consecutive weeks.
Now, if I'm a new person or a potential business partner, what does this mean? What is a max BC? Is two a lot? Is that good? If you've been around, sure, you probably know what it means, but is that the point? Probably not. Think of it this way. Is the number one goal in this business how many business centers you're maximizing or how much money you are making? Why should we sacrifice? Rank advantage and recognition should align with maximizing earnings, not business centers. That means it's time to change the criteria for rank advantage. That's right. We're transforming future rank advantage. It's only based on how much you earn in base commission. What's on your check is your rank.
Whoa! Daming magro-rubi, nakaw.
Ayun, laki ng pera ni
Mita. Rubi ka.
Bro, siya pa ba yan? Dancer na lang. Bro, dancer na lang.
But if you're building three business centers, take a look at what happens. Instead of being an achiever because you have 2,000 points on your both sides of your business center, if you build the same size business using three business centers, you're now a bronze director. Why? Because you're bronze status. What's significant about this change? More recognition and more recognition. For years now, the jump from silver to gold is huge. Now, with half the volume of a maximized business center, many of you have the opportunity to now reach gold by maximizing your income, not your business center.
Ako sabi sa'yo, dapat bumili tayo ng stock sa isa na eh.
Transformation that you saw in reputation doesn't end there. Jump from gold to ruby. All the way up to the diamond rank is extremely difficult. You saw us now going to double the levels of recognition from gold and above by adding a new level to each rank called executive status. Each quarter that you earn at your level, you receive executive status and the perks associated with the status of the following quarter. So with a new rank management criteria, you go gold by earning 1,000 CDP for 4 consecutive weeks and then become an executive gold by earning a cumulative 13,000 CDP in a 13-week quarter, which is an average of 1,000 CDP per week. For executive